you're given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be an accountant because it's safe in a bit.
I'm gonna be eating Pop Rocks and soda! Don't try this at home, kids! By eating Pop Rocks and drinking Coke?
I heard you can.
Dude, I think so, because my uncle died that way.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, huh? Or maybe a seizure, I don't know.
Oh, Cody, what's the scientific reason behind that?
Well, I don't know. Pop Rocks, you know, they start to pop whenever they come in contact with moisture, and soda is naturally acidic, so I guess when they combine in your stomach, you just kind of explode.
Whoa, so y'all guys want to try it?
No, dude!
No, what's wrong with you?
Why not? It looks so cool, his body blew up.
That's not cool, Junior.
Yeah, I don't want to die.
Yeah.
Oh, but come on, are y'all babies? Are y'all just being a bunch
dude,
of...
Dude, do you even have any Pop Rocks?
Yeah, I bet I do have Pop Rocks.
I doubt it, dude.
Oh, okay, you know what? Well, you know what?
What?
Cut to the next scene and I'll have some. See, guys? I told you I'd have them in the next scene.
Ooh, they're blue.
Yeah.
So you gonna do it, dude?
No, are you gonna do it?
No, dude, I don't wanna die.
Well, I don't wanna die either. Cody should do it.
Are you saying you want me to die, Junior?
No, I'm just saying, out of all three of us, you have the biggest balls.
Well, that may be true, but I still don't wanna die.
Well, I mean, they're blue, like just like your hat and your glasses and your dress.
I'm not doing it, Junior.
Yeah, well, then, Joseph, you gotta do it.
Dude, I'm not doing it. I love my life.
But you're the sports athletic. I'm like, Cody, let me just... Chef Baby, you're an adult. Okay, we have a question for you. Will you really die if you eat Pop Rocks and drink soda? Will you really blow up?
No, that is ridiculous.
Well, on the TV, Doofy blew up and when he did it.
When you still watch Doofy, he commits suicide. That's not serious. Come on. You wouldn't die from Pop Rocks and Coke, Junior. Think about it. Why would they put that on the same aisle?
Well, if you won't die, then why don't you do it?
What? Why would I have to prove something?
Because if you're such a big grown-up guy, then you know what you're talking about. So do it. Do it then.
No, you know, I'll finally do it, okay?
Okay.
I'll prove it.
But guys, is he really doing it? Guys,
is he gonna be okay?
Shabby, are you okay? Shabby? No, Shabby, no!
I'm just kidding. You guys are so easy to trick.
Wrong thing. Hey,
hey.
Swear I won't forget this, why do I regret this? In my mind reckless, thoughts are feeling endless. Sitting up, I'm breathless, anxiety's infectious. I feel so defenseless, betrayed and embarrassed. I hate being open, I hate being broken. I feel like an ocean filled up with emotion. Anger ain't a potion, rub it on like lotion. I can feel it soaking, reopen, the scars have awoken. I can't move on till I let go. I feel so lost, never at home. Need to be strong, every breath hold. Cause I can't move on till I let go. I can't move on till I let go. I feel so lost, never at home.
Thick hips so tight. See my butts and my lips don't lie. Lost a few pounds in my waist, oh yeah. That's the kind of beat that go ra-ta-ta.
You know, Nikki, you're the cookie. I know what it looks sexy in the I ain't get it, so you already know.
Thick hips so tight. See my butts and my lips don't chop. Lost a few pounds in my waist, oh yeah. That's the kind of beat that go ra-ta-ta.
You know, Nikki, you're the cookie. I know what it looks like. See, independent, I ain't get it, so you already know.
Lips don't chop. Lost a few pounds in my waist, oh yeah. That's the kind of beat that go ra-ta-ta.
Bye-bye.
my gosh, guys. Oh! Whoa! Oh my gosh, guys, this is crazy. Whoa. Today is not a new video, so playing with this. No, is this on? Is this on? Hold on, guys. Hold on. Alright, guys, so I got it. Let's just put some music on. Okay, done. No more. Thank you. different door, different door. Okay, here's this thing. Something's happened, okay. Yeah, what the fuck? My camera. Whoa. It's gonna fall. Whoa. Oh my god, my god. Okay, different toy. If you guys do not put the water, if you guys do not like and subscribe, if you guys do not like and subscribe, oops, I didn't mean to end the video there, sorry. Okay, we're playing with the ball again like we did yesterday. Getting the ball out there. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Ooh. Oh my god. Oh my god. They got me. Show you guys something outside. It's not dark. It snowed here yesterday. Yeah, it snowed here yesterday. You can tell that, right? Yeah, it snowed yesterday. Oh! Almost dropped my camera! Okay, let's get back to the ball. Ah! Oh! I'm gonna throw my phone. So let's go. What the heck? Oh my goodness. This is also gonna be a long video like yesterday. I am passed out right now. I am passed out because someone shot me. This kid, I didn't even know one shot me. God. Oh! I'm just kidding. Oh! Guys, so today we're playing with my hoverboard. I'm doing this on a school day, so it's gonna be a pretty short video. So, like 9 minutes long. I don't know how long, but. I have to go to a bus at 8:30, so I'm gonna make a 9-10 minute video. I'm gonna still down. But I'm just trying to get on here without falling. Okay, so Mom. So we have small gum. Do you have one now?
Hi guys, so today we're playing my hoverboard.
Donuts. drones again.
Myself that I'm on top of shit, and you would never know a guy without a goddess. As honest as fucking honest.